Hello from Erica Art. Today I'm going to do a rose flower, not rose, flower. And I have here already my base, which is black, as you see. I will use black base. And I decided to use blue. And some magenta. So okay, come on. And here a little, so I think we just did it. Maybe here some more. Okay, so, and of course a little paper towel is needed here. I will just torch this. Just torch. So, and now I will go with some blue. I have here some blue. I will start in the center. And here a little more, so, and I will go with white now. Okay, I have a new bottles and I don't know, this I suppose has a little hole or what. It really goes slowly out. Really slowly, what's the matter? I don't know. Okay. Now it goes better. Okay, and I will go again with blue, but this time I will go with I will go with blue here, this one. So, okay, I forgot here some white. No. Okay, now I will go with magenta. And I will go again with white. So, okay, we did this, and now I will just take some napkin. Oh, where is this? I will use a napkin. So, okay, we did this, and we will just pull up. Okay, so we did this rose. Okay, magenta is not so come inside. Just a moment, I will take a fresh paper towel. I will torch this one. So we got this flower. It's really nice, I think. Well, it's not like Fiona's flowers. She is my friend, and she really do some marvelous dips, marvelous flowers. But I will just try to do a flower, and I think okay. Maybe it's not so bad. So if you don't know her channel, I just told you that she has wonderful flowers, wonderful dips. So maybe you should and pick a little at her channel. I will just do the edges now, because there's a little paint. So I did I'm doing the edges. Where is black is black, where is white is white. I will show you in this side. See the edges, where is white is white, where is black, so. And I will just show you this beauty, a flower. See, I really like this one. I have must say that I like this one. So it looks like a silver, but it's not silver. It's just black and white, as you saw, and two different blue colors and a little magenta, and that's all. There's no silver here, and I will do the edges again here and here. Okay. Maybe I should do the edges first. It's easier then, but sometimes I just forget. Okay. And here again, some edges. So, and a little here. So, and here a little also. So, I think we are finished now. Really do the edges around and around. Okay. So, thank you for being here with me. And we did this together. So, we got this a beauty. This little flower, I will just a little stretching, because I want this here this to be in the center. Okay, I think it's better. Okay, now it's better. Yes, it's in the center. So we got this one, this flower. I'm satisfied with it, just nice. So okay, thank you for subscribing my channel, and I will be here for you in next video. Bye for now.